Wichita, Kansas on Kellogg, also known as 54. Walking around this bike ramp or walk path that starts from one side of the freeway and it goes up and all the way across to the other side. Well, on the way down, we are on the south side of Kellogg here in Wichita, Kansas, and notice something that's disturbing our inner core. These huge cracks right here, and these huge cracks right here in this walk path on the part that goes over the highway. Look at that. This is cracked all the way down here. That doesn't look good at all. It's cracked from the very top underneath what looks like one where this piece of concrete joins the other. That crack is good TV. Let me see if I can enlarge the picture some to possibly get a better look. Look at that. A bit disturbing to see that no repairs have been made on this bike path or walk path or whatever you call it. It goes. The other side. City of Wichita.
Then you said we found something else.
Please, please make these repairs. This is something that could turn very tragic. And I think doing a repair like this is more than paying for statues and carvings along Kellogg, aka Highway 54, here in Wichita. I'm going to continue to walk down. I think I see something else that needs to be.
That's the seams rusting out.
Cracks. I have this video enlarged as large as I can get it. City of Wichita. City officials. Please look into these repairs. This is really bad. Love my city. That I do. Love the citizens of Wichita. That I do. And I most certainly love me. City officials, let's take care of this. This was all pointed out by my baby. Thank you very much.